Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we shall discuss Dunzo coding questions. So in Dunzo there will be 5 SQL coding questions and the exam will be conducted in the HackerRank platform. So you need to write the query for each of the SQL coding question. So we shall quickly see the first coding question, and if you have not applied for Dunzo yet, so you can quickly go and apply for the same. So the application link is provided in the description, so you can apply for it and take the test. So we shall quickly see the first coding question that was asked in Dunzo. So the first question is on the scoring system. So this is one of the simple query out of 5. So the first question, that is the scoring system. The math scores of each student have been stored in a student table. So this is a student table, and you are going to write a query to print the ID as well as the name of each of the 3 highest scoring students. That is, you need to display the ID as well as name, and where the score, that is where you need to limit it to the 3 highest scoring students, and you need to print the names in the descending order by the score, then the ascending order by ID for matching scores. So you're going to display the names in ascending order by score and ID with the ascending. So then this is the input format where there is a student and this is the name as well as type followed by the description. And the output format is that the result should contain the IDs and the names of the 3 highest scoring students, and you need to print the records in the ascending order. You need to print the records in descending order by the score and the ascending order by ID. So here the score should be displayed in descending order of the highest scoring students and the ID should be in the ascending order. So this is the sample input. There are 10 records. So 1 to 10 records, and these are the scores that are included in the table, and here you need to print the 3 highest scoring. So 3 highest scoring students, you are going to display only the ID as well as the score. So ID as well as the name. So you need to display only the ID as well as the name. So here ID, that is 674, that is you need to display the ID of matching scores, ID for matching scores, and then after that you are going to display the name based on the scores. So the students are arranged in the ascending order of their math scores, and then followed by the ascending order of their IDs. So the first comes the SID, that is SID, then Tom as well as Dick. So the top 3 records are displayed with respect to the ID. So Dick's and Jerry's scores were the same, so they are shown in ID order. So you need to display only these first 3. So for that we shall see what is the query and how to write the query for that. So the first thing is, what you are going to do is, what you need to display is, you need to display only the name as well as ID. So for that you need to select ID comma name. So select ID comma name, then from the name of the table, that is select ID comma name from the name of the table is student. So select ID comma name from student. Then after that you need to order by, so order by score, so order by score, order by score in descending order as they have mentioned, comma, after that the ID in ascending order. So ID ascending order, and then what you need to do is, you need 3 highest scoring students, so therefore you're going to, that is ID ascending, then after that you're going to limit it to 3. So this will display the top 3 records. So this is the simple query. So here what you are going to display is, you are going to write a query to print only the ID as well as name. So select ID comma name from the name of the table is student. So after that what you need to do is, you need to order by, that is descending order by the score as well as the ID in ascending order. So order by score descending comma ID in ascending order. So ID in ascending order. Then after that what you need to do is, you need to display only the 3 highest scoring students, so therefore limit 3. So if you give limit 3, then it will print the top 3, that is records. So this is what the query is for the first query question. So this is the first question, SQL coding question, that was asked in Dunzo, that is the scoring system, and this is the solution for that, that is the query for this question, that is select ID comma name from student, Then after that, order by score in descending, comma, ID ascending, then limit you are going to provide 3. So in this video, we have discussed the first SQL coding question that was asked in Dunzo. And in the next video, we shall see the remaining SQL coding questions. So thank you friends for watching and do subscribe our channel for more updates.